With a her new special, Treasures.
It's love that first attracted me to this song. I love the way Mac Davis, the writer, had captured the heat of passion and the calmness that comes after.
I originally got the idea for Something's Burning in 1958. I was about 16 years old, and Elvis was hot, and I was hot to trot. And I knew deep down in my heart if Elvis ever heard this song, he was going to cut a smash hit record with it and take me out on the road with him, and we were going to make literally hundreds of dollars together.
I'd like to think so.
Of course, I never played it for Elvis and never met him until much later, but I did finally rewrite it. I kept rewriting it, and after 10 or 12 years, the version that Kenny Rogers in the first edition cut became a big hit for me.
You lie in gentle sleep beside me.
My hair was down to my shoulders. I had on dark sunglasses. I had an earring in my ear. And was very, very hip for the time. I'm convinced that I was.
Feel it. Feel it. Fire. Fire. Something's burning.
Well, the final version was basically a metaphor for two people making love. It was my bolero.
I cup my hands to touch your face, and once again I feel your fire, and here it comes. Oh, can't you feel it, baby? Can't you feel it? Here it comes. In 1970, the war was still raging in Vietnam, there were student riots on campus, and the Apollo 13 space mission nearly ended in disaster.
Frank Lovell, Fred Hayes, and John Swigert set off for the moon in Apollo 13.
Houston, we've had a problem.
This was how the year began in Vietnam.
The Kent State campus erupted in violent demonstrations against America's involvement in Vietnam.
I think it's love. Behind closed doors was recorded by the man they call the Silver Fox, Charlie Rich.
'Cause people like to talk, Lord, don't they love to talk?
They called him that because of that great head of gray hair and the fact that he was foxy.
I know she'll be leaving with me.
It was 1973 when that song first came out, and there were lots of things going on behind closed doors. The Watergate scandal and the secret tapes Nixon made. We closed the door on the Vietnam War that year, but the echoes can still be heard. That song has a special meaning to me, and I really love the lyric, especially the part about letting her hair hang down. In my case, I'd just take it off.